Here we are.
Tabay.
Hi, Tabay.
We're now with you.
Let's see what we got here. Wow, what a nice view, huh? We got the ocean way out there. And we've walked all the way up here. Oh, we're going down a hill. Look at this here, huh? There's the ocean. Those guys you passed with the rice, they're down over there. There they go. Rice field in the mountain. Goats. Oh, this is the teacher's boarding house. This is where they stay up at when they're here for the week. And they come back, they come up here on Monday, and they return Friday back to their villages. So we got this, I got the laundry hanging, and right now they're preparing the stage for graduation. Get the sun out of there. And we got the viewing area, and then we got the classrooms here. One of the husbands, oh, this is the husband of one of the teachers here. How you doing? Tomas Taka. He's preparing food. And we have he's one of the cooks. There's pizza, of course. There she is. And we have a table with some fruit here. And then it's outside again. All the glue and everything, huh? All the pencils have already been given out, I see. There's a colored pencil there, I see. This is a grade 3 and 4 classroom. It's empty now because the chairs are outside, right? The chairs are outside. There's 1 and 2 classrooms. 5 and 6 in the bamboo classroom. Check out this floor here. Something I said.
I hereby now confirm the graduation of 8 of 2 boys, 8 girls, a total of 10 of Tabay Elementary School who have all satisfactorily completed the requirements set forth by the basic education of the Department of Education, the school year 2002-2003. Congratulations.
Hi, Lily.
Okay. Hi, what's your name? I'm sorry?
My name is Martin Miguel.
And what school do you go to?
Tabay Elementary School.
I see. And what did you do with the school supplies you received from St. Leonard's? And what do you think else do you need from St. Leonard's? What other kind of supplies would you like to have?
Work pens?
Work pens? Ball pens. Ball pens, I see. And that's all?
Drawing materials.
I see. And do you still have some supplies left over from last time? Little bit. You have little bit left. Uh-huh. And you're very happy with those supplies.
Uh-huh.
Is there anything you would like to say to the students at St. Leonard's?
Say thank you to the people.
Thank you. Okay, thank you, Tita, for your help. And thank you very much. Okay, I'm closing out. Thank you.
Thank you, too.
Bye-bye. There you go. You're resting?
Yeah.
Tire loose?
Yeah.
Where's your sweat?
I'm sweating. The hill is too high.
The hill's too high, yeah.
Yeah.
Very steep. This is where we just walked up from. Say hello, Luz. Wave your hands, Luz. Wave, Luz. Can't see ya. Can't see ya.
Hello.
Hello. Come, the slow pokes. Dolly D, Dolly D.
Okay.
You can adjust this, Vic. Go
okay.
With this one. See? Look at
Apple? Apple?
Huh. Okay. Can you just tell me, Luz, what did you say?
I can't do this anymore.
How come?
So exhausted.
So exhausting, yeah?
Yeah.
I eat banana.
At least yeah. I have
banana.
Bad experience.
Uh-huh.
You know?
First time in Tabay, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. I feel like throwing up.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You want some water?
Okay.
Huh? Okay, you're on. Okay, keep walking, guys. Keep going. That's right.